City leaders are calling on the El Paso community this weekend in an effort to help beautify our neighborhoods. The first cleanup event just wrapped up a short while ago at Travis and Capistrano Parks. And then tomorrow from 7:30 to 11:30 in the morning, volunteers are encouraged to meet at Argyle Park, that's on Rojas, or Thomas Manor Park on Knights Drive. Free supplies and tools will be provided. Residents in these areas are encouraged to dispose of extra household and yard waste.